This is Jesse for Jaspy's Hockey Land, and we are doing a 2015-16 Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey 4-box break. This is a third of a case. It's a pick-your-team break, but we are randomizing for the Oilers. This is case break, or this is number 6 for the SPA breaks here on Jaspy's Hockey Land. So I have all the names set up in the randomizer, and I have our dice ready. I'm going to roll the dice to see how many times we will randomize the list. 3 and 2, that makes 5. So this should be 29 names, all the spots purchased in the break. I'm going to randomize the list 5 times, and the person who ends up in the number one spot will have won the Oilers spot. Good luck, everybody. Randomizing 5 times. There's 1, 2, 3. 4, and the 5th and final time, top spot is Jordan H. Congratulations, Jordan, you are now the winner of the Oilers spot. There we are. I'm gonna pause the video briefly so we can prepare for the break, and we will get this thing started. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. As you saw before, we randomized for the Oilers spot and Jordan H won it. So this is our final list here, just so you can see which spots you have for this break. Good luck, everybody. Got Jaspy joining us for the break. Oh, well, he was here for a second. Checking in on me, making sure I'm not messing it up. I feel like it's been ages since we've done this one. Probably only been about 5 days. Got JS Plate coming back in to hang out and watch. Welcome back. SP Authentic 4-box underway. Ooh, I saw a hit right there. We'll get to that soon. Halfway through the packs of the first box. How's everybody feeling? Is the adrenaline rush starting to come on? Oh, David said that the llamas are tame and so they don't spit. Interesting. Spitless llamas. More hits. See a Future Watch hit there. I get a little previews here, and you guys, if you're paying really close attention, you might see them too. But I don't want to spoil. I just saw a redemption in the pile there. I always get so quiet when I'm opening the packs. I wonder if people are getting their pizza and soda ready, or beer, I'm not sure. Sitting back, putting some music on, getting ready to actually see the cards. Saw a sign of the times right there. We'll see what that is in a second. It looks like the right side has more hits than the left side, guys. So maybe we'll start with the left, just so we can keep the suspense going. All right. There we are. The first box is unpacked. I'm gonna clear away the wreckage of the packs. And then we'll get it going. All right, here we go. If you've done this break with me before, you'll know that I'm starting to learn how to unstick these ahead of time, but still it may be a little bit of sticky going on here. Young Guns, Daniel Carr. Still common, but I like to stop for the Young Guns stuff. All right, clearing through the base really quick there. All right. Sometimes I get spooked and think there is something there. There's a Felix Potvin Legends. So waiting for the first hit of the break coming up, ladies and gentlemen, right here. Whoa, we've got a autograph and a date on the autograph. Interesting. This is a Future Watch Matt O'Connor auto from the Ottawa Senators. It's a numbered card. Numbered 50 out of 999. Ottawa Senators. Going out to Jordan. Nice hit, Jordan. So Jordan has won the Edmonton Oilers spot, and he gets the first hit of the break. Keep the commons under control over here. All right, we're almost done with the first pile of the first box. All-time moments. Legends of Joe Sakic. All right, so like I had expected, the left side had only one hit. So the right side's got to come through now. Here we go. I know there's at least three in here from my preview, my sneak preview. Just unsticking a little bit. All right, here we go. Legends of Glenn Hall. Got some base. coming through with the sign of the times auto. Andrew Ladd from the Jets. Winnipeg. Winnipeg Jets going out to Mike C. Congrats, Mike. Look on the back. There you go. Feel free to chat it up out there, guys. I hate playing to an empty room, and sometimes I'm not sure if you guys are paying attention. It's okay. I'm sure when we get a huge hit, people will start spamming the chat. There's a Future Watch numbered card, Bud Holloway. Numbered to 999. 256 out of 999. Canadians. Montreal going out to Mike C. Another hit for Mike. Nice, Mike. Sleeve that up for you. Get to that redemption in a second here. I think this may be it. Is this it? Yes, it is. Redemption card. This is a global chirography, no numbering, player name Timu Salan. Timu Salan. You guys got a team for me? For Timu? Looking in the chat, waiting patiently. I'm gonna start looking it up in a second here. Timu Salan plays for the Anaheim Ducks, it looks like. Yes, Ducks. JD Mousley hanging out. What's up, JD? So this is the Anaheim Ducks going out to Daniel P. Nice hit, Daniel. Ducks. There we go. Swooping back through the base. I think we have at least another hit in here. At least one more. One would hope. All-time moments. Well, that's going to do it for that box. Four hits out of the box, I believe. Not terrible. It could be actually much better, but we will trudge on. See if we can get some better action going on this next one. You guys are having fun out there. Anybody get a chance to watch Game 5 last night? People have not given up on the Cubs yet. We'll see how they do when they're back in Cleveland. Two away games is a steep hill to climb. Is that a future watch or a sign of the times card? Didn't get a good look. That Timu Salon redemption, was it the global something card? Timu Salon is global chirography, yeah. Global chirography. Those are, let's see, those are hard to pull. Oh, nice. Good. Good hit. Very nice. See, I'm glad you guys are hanging out and watching because you can tell me when I'm supposed to be excited. I mean, there's some things that make it obvious to me if it's a hit, but that was a more researched perspective from Freaking Fritos. Appreciate that, Jordan. Feels good to open pack, guys. It's been a few days. Friday night, we did three breaks. Two of them ended up being personal breaks for Daniel. Because he pulled a... I don't know if a Jordan pulled a Daniel or if Daniel pulled a Jordan saying, I'm tired of waiting for everybody. Let's just get this thing going. And then grab all the rest of the spots. I can understand the patience that sometimes wears thin, ladies and gentlemen. Definitely can identify with that. Wait, that looks like a cool card. Huh. Oh, I saw another redemption there. David Nelson says that was a beast pull on the Salon. One in 16,828 packs. Oh my goodness. Wait, so would you guys say that that's probably the case hit? Would that be considered the case hit? A redemption? Here we go. Box Number two, ladies and gentlemen. No matter how much I try, there's always going to be a few stuck still, so we have to be cautious. Clear the base out of there. Get into the meat. Oh, here we go. Sign of the times, Tomas Tatar. Tomas Tatar. From the Red Wings. Detroit Red Wings going out to Jordan. Nice hit, Jordan. Make sure I can get a good view of this one. All right, congratulations. David says it's about 1 out of 70 cases. Wow. It's a global chirography redemption of Timu Solan.
Timu Solani?
Timu Solani. Interesting. Who's calling me? I'm in the middle of a break. Don't they know this? Forgot to put my phone on airplane mode. All right, here we go. It was actually my wife, ladies and gentlemen. All right, here we go. Still weird saying my wife. Probably your wife. Beacon Fido's called it. Nice. It's still strange saying my wife is calling me. Gotta say. It's one of those things that makes you realize that life changes. A little bit faster than we're comfortable with sometimes. What's with all these comments, guys? Come on. They give us one Timu Solani and they think that we're satisfied? I don't think so. That's crazy. 1 out of 70 cases. Well, I should have gotten a little more excited then. I'll get more excited about it soon. It's just like it's after the fact, you know, and I'm like, I missed it. But if you guys got excited, then you got to put it in the chat. You got to be like, you got to give me some indication that you're going crazy out there, so I can share in that elation. Legends of Willie Plett. These Legends ones, they have like four guys in rotation. Not complaining. Oh, here we go. Here's that redemption I saw. Let's see if this one can blow your minds, guys. SB Authentic base set. Future Watch autograph, numbered to 949. Nicholas Petan. What's the team for Nicholas, guys? Nicholas Petan, looks like he's a Blackhawk player. There you have it, Blackhawks. Going out to Jordan, nice hit, Jordan. No Jets. Jets, Jets, Jets. Everybody says Jets. Why is he? He's pictured as a Blackhawk, but I guess he was traded. Okay, well, you guys all say Jets, so I'm gonna put Jets. There we go. Sorry for the false call there. Let's see. Where are these Jets? Winnipeg Jets going out to Mike C, actually. Mike C with the redemption card. Sorry, Jordan, false alarm. But you knew already, so hopefully that wasn't too bad of a slow roll. I wish it was Blackhawks. Give away my card. No worries. All right. You guys put up with a lot from me, and I appreciate it. Everybody calls it, and everybody says Jets at the same time, and I go to Google, and I get the wrong answer. I guess he was originally a Blackhawk player, maybe? All right, here we go. Future Watch, numbered card, Jacob Slavin. Jacob Slavin. Numbered to 999. 566 out of 999. Hurricanes. Going out to Jordan. There you go, Jordan. There's a makeup hit. We're cool now, right? Makeup hit. Ooh, there's a autographed foily card. That's cool. Tomas Tatar. We already have one from him, right? Autographed Red Wings. Jordan. There you go. We're cool now, right? We're good. Is it pronounced Tatar or Tater? You don't see a lot of the autographed foils in this set. Sweet. Definitely Tater. David likes that one. Nice. You almost fly by those ones because you're not expecting to see an auto on that foil. But there you go. All right. Halfway through, guys. I say we're doing pretty well so far. Is everybody comfortable? Wish I could offer you beverages, but take a while to get there. Jordan says, send them with the cards. I don't think that's the smartest idea. I'm not trying to say anything about you, but usually you want to keep liquids away from cards. It's the first rule, actually, guys. First rule of Card Club is you don't bring your drinks around the cards. So, we are halfway through. Having a good time so far. We have Super Break on deck too, guys. Something we could think about. And we also have Premiere. No mixer yet. But we should have a mixer up this week, I'm hoping. Something to stir it up a little bit before the cup comes out at the end of the month. We will definitely have that. People are excited about the cup, but you know what? Everybody who got a spot in the last 30 minutes will be randomized for some Upper Deck World Cup hockey packs, which is a promo I was running. So I'm hoping that you guys get in on that. It's already 5:09, so it had to have been 10 minutes ago. Something I'm going to be doing on a regular basis, though. I have World Cup hockey packs, and I need to get rid of them. And so we're going to be running some promos with that. Give people a little more incentive to get in on the breaks, especially during prime time, so we can get some momentum going at the right time. Get everybody on the same page. Cup comes out at the end of the month, says Jordan. Saving up. Very nice. I'm excited. And as I was saying, those World Cup hockey packs, pretty sure they have a promo for Austin Matthews in there. It's nothing spectacular yet, but I think that there is some demand on eBay for anything Austin Matthews, considering the debut that kid had. So we're almost ready to start looking at box number 3. I'm feeling pretty good so far. I think that we need to up the hit count here, guys. So let's see if this can be the box for that. Right. We are ready. Ish. Let me throw away these packs. All right. Here we go. Authentic Moments. Seen that card like 17 times. Whoa, what's this? What? Franchise Icons. This looks like some kind of crazy insert I haven't seen before. Numbered to 199. Steve Yzerman and Henrik Zetterberg from the Red Wings. It's a pretty sweet looking card. Oh wait, this is attached to another card. I was like, that's a little. It's two hits attached to each other, guys. All right, let's look at this one first. It's the one I just said. This is the numbered card to 199. Very interesting. Franchise Icons, Red Wings, Jordan. Another Red Wings card for you. There we are. And then here's a Kings card. Future Watch rookie card. Nick Shore. Numbered to 999. 350 out of 999. There you are. Who has the Kings? LA Kings. Going out to Mike C. Nice hit, Mike. Have you guys ever seen that that dual card before? The Franchise Icons? Here's another hit, asked and answered. Joe Pavelski from the Sharks, autographed, sign of the times. Sharks. Going out to Joshua S. Nice hit, Josh. What? I don't know if you like Josh or Joshua. Do some unsticking. Get everything ready. All right. How we doing out there, guys? Kind of quiet. Kind of quiet in the rooms. Making me nervous. Legends of Brian Leetch. It's a Future Watch autograph and numbered. It's a trifecta, ladies and gentlemen. Rookie autograph, numbered to $9.99 for the Florida Panthers. $8.27 out of $9.99. Connor Brickley. Florida Panthers going out to Daniel P. Nice hit, Daniel. Nice. Daniel's happy. And when Daniel's happy, I'm happy. Had a little bit of a scare earlier with his mail day, but we resolved it. Everything was kosher. Smiley face from David. Young Guns, Joseph Brandisi. Checking those foils a little more closely now that we saw that one auto. All right, here we go. Sign of the Times rookies autograph card, Chandler Stevenson from the Capitals, numbered to $2.99, 33 out of $2.99, ladies and gentlemen. Very nice. Here's another trifecta for you, rookie auto and numbered. Capitals, where are you? Washington Capitals going out to Jordan. Nice hit, Jordan. Love that coloration on there. We got to get a Canucks hit for David. He's been sitting patiently, waiting. See if we can deliver. We also need an Oilers hit, I think. What do you say? Canucks hit, Oilers hit. You know, on top of whatever else might be coming. This one's really stuck. Wow. Got it. All right, that is the box. Last box, guys. This is gonna make or break us right here. This is, are we gonna break up the champagne or the 100-year-old port? All determined right now with box number 4. This is my altar. David's going off to work. I'll watch the last box later. All right, David, thanks for hanging out, man. We'll see what we can do. Watch, we're gonna pull David's hit while he's gone. And he's not gonna know about it for several hours. Off to work in the late hour. I wonder if that's a swing shift or the graveyard shift. Guess it depends on where he is. I want to see an Oilers hit, Canucks hit. What else do we want, guys? What else are we looking for that we haven't seen yet? I would love to see like a thick card stock, like a relic or something. Surprised we haven't seen a relic yet. I'm sad that David left. I wanted to ask him more about his farm. He's got like 500 animals, including llamas. It's pretty awesome. And they're so tame, they don't even spit. Must be hard to tame llamas. I mean, they're kind of big animals, I think. They're like camels, kind of. North American camels, basically. We are getting close to the end, but fear not. There's always more around the corner. We've got Super Break Deluxe on deck. We've got Premier. looking pretty juicy in the marketplace right now. I'm afraid we're out of the mixers, guys, but should have something soon. Box number four. Here we go. Here we go. Sign of the Times autograph. Marcus Maslund. Oh, Canucks hit. There we go. I knew it. We got it. Canucks going out to David. All right, Oilers. Calling it. Just need that Oilers hit, and you guys will know that I have special powers. But he was your favorite, Fritos? Marcus? He was. Who's your favorite now? Probably Oshie now. We owned it on NHL 07 back in the day. We owned it together on NHL 07 back in the day. Is that a video game? Oh, okay. I see. Never been much for sports video games. I'm more of a survival. There's a really cool game called I think it's the Long Dark. It's a Canadian game, actually. Survival game. Very good. Computer, I think they might have the Long Dark for console, but I play PC games. The Long Dark actually had subsidies from the Canadian government. Only video game I can think of that was subsidized by a government. Because it was, it's like a survival simulation, basically. Really cool. Yes, I do have Steam Fritos. Most definitely have Steam. I have like 80 games on Steam. I'm hoping we get some more hits here. Come on, let's go. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of survival, a lot of overhead combat games, like MOBAs, stuff like that. All right, here's Future Watch, Sharks, Ryan Carpenter, numbered to 999, number 11 out of 999. Sharks, going out to Joshua S. again. Yeah, I actually plan to do some video game streaming eventually. Did you guys want to see like a Connor McDavid autograph? Maybe. I'm not sure. The Oilers. Like maybe I like called this. Did it? There we go. Numbered autographed rookie card. Mr. Connor McDavid from the Oilers. Can't say I didn't warn you. And Jordan won that, right? Jordan got the spot. Yep. There you go, buddy. You can thank me later. Or now. Or later. It's fine. Put this beauty straight into a top loader. There you go. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Connor McDavid, autographed and numbered, here on Jaspy's Hockeyland. All right, let's finish it off. Let's go. We got everything we wanted. Everything from here on out is a bonus. Everybody's getting hits. Everybody's having a good time. I mean, speak for yourselves, but yeah, I'm hoping that that's the case. You're welcome, Jordan. It's my pleasure. Feels good to pull out a good hit like that. Here we got another Future Watch autograph. Another trifecta here, ladies and gentlemen, for the Sharks. Another one for Simon. Josh Simon. Nikolay Goldobin. Autographed, numbered to 999. Sharks, a lot of shark hits. A lot of shark hits. All right. The last little bit here, and then we're going to call it a break. I think there's at least one more hit in here. If I'm not mistaken. Thought I saw one. Come on. No, I guess I was wrong, sorry. Oh, there's a Legends of Wayne Gretzky, at least. That's kind of cool. Nice collector. Little collector item for you. All right, guys. That is the break. Thank you for joining me for this SP Authentic number 6. What a wild ride we've had. We will see you next time on Jaspy's Hockeyland. Over and out.